Where were you born, Mrs. Louch? You're 103 years old now. Are you?
I'm 103.
Yeah. Whereabouts were you born, please?
In Leicester, Newfoundland.
Uh huh.
And my daddy died when I was 2. He was a four. And he used to take me to the club on a Sunday morning. And he was an officer. And he'd bring his mates up and say, "Now then, tell these gentlemen what you are." "I'm a Tory." "And I will die a Tory."
"You'll die a Tory."
"Mama was a Liberal. But we always had blue ribbon in her hair on the boat."
"How long did
she live?" "I was a baby of 10. And Dad died when I was 2 and left Mother with her children. No money coming in her family. She used to scrub the floor, clean windows, take in washes. She worked very hard. She was a real good mother. I remember when I was 16, I hadn't got a job, no money, and I went by the river and the phone told him I didn't have water. So I didn't bother." I used to tussle the scarves, you know, in the hose factory. I used to tussle the scarves, wind the wool. Any old job, I did it.
There were hard times then, weren't they?
And we had to pay a board. Oh yes, we used to take the weekend. "Come on, the board." She was a lovely mother. She must have had a struggle because there was no money coming in. I mean, now she'd be well off, wouldn't she? With 10 children.
Social security.
So different.
Yeah. What's your recipe for living such an old age? How have you managed to live to be so old?
If I may use that word. I went till I was 22, and my mum said, "You're going to be an old lady." Oh, I said, "No." There were two old maids lived across the room, and there were a miserable pair of old people. And we used to tie their locker box together and knock the door. Hey, she used to put the policeman on us, and we used to run off.
Friday.
You still enjoy a drink every day? Is it every day?
Every day. I never missed a Guinness.
You cook for me.
Guinness a day. When I was 18, I had a very bad breakdown. And the doctor said to me, "Give a Guinness." I used to have the milk. "Oh, you think that is horrible. You should keep giving her a drop every day so she drinks the Guinness." Guinness every day since I've been 18.
Does that help you to live to such an
age? The doctor said, "Do you think Guinness should help you to your old age?" I said, "Yes, I do." He was out of the place. "Have you had your Guinness?" He knows I haven't had the Guinness.